Oh yeah. Do here is a two part, so I'm gonna mix one part of that, one part of that together, and we'll just sort out his his toenails and strengthen these parts, and then maybe fix up some parts, and then he'll be ready to be painted afterwards. Okay, so it's all fresh. Now, if you don't have good hands like me, I suggest you wear some gloves if you're going to be using this product, because it will rip your hands up if you have sensitive hands. Okay, so you just grab one piece like that and get from the other side. Be roughly the same size. That's kind of right. And then you knead it together, put it together. So, and just mix it all up. Might need more, but. Okay, just mix it. You want to mix it till it gets uniform in color. Ta-da. Keep making worms, that fold, or whatever way you can do. Okay, and that's ready to be used. Okay, and you got about 3 hours working time with this. It's gonna be quick anyway. Oh. I think this is just one claw. Oops. And then get some water. Thank you.
now I'm gonna sand the recent sculpted parts with Dremel. Woo. Okay, hey guys, today I'm gonna be doing the base paint of this dude. Woo! Don't mind this part. Okay, that was starting up, but then I ran out of paint, so now I've got spray paint. Yes, I'm gonna put base on him and then let him dry, and then yeah, continue the next days.
Filters. I should have put them on beforehand, anyway. Ooh.